Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and my room. Today I'm gonna do a little bit of dorm tour. When I was applying to Middlebury last year and was trying to look for a dorm tour video, I couldn't find anything from an undergraduate student, so I thought maybe I should be the one to start off.
There's a little bit of information beforehand. I just wanted to tell you that I live in a lounge single, and it's not like a typical single that we have here on campus. Lounge single is a room that's usually used as a lounge for students living on the floor, but since Middlebury College over-admitted students this year, it has been given to students, and I happen to be one of them.
When I first came into my room this year, I was shocked by how dirty it was, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna change. So here it is. So this is what you'll see once you come inside. On the right side, I have my desk with computer and other school stuff. And then on the right side, I have a shelf for shoes. Underneath are boots, and then the third row has formal shoes, and then the first two have Snickers. And then I have here just important stuff that I have on the board. I switched the position here because, you know, once you come inside, it wouldn't be too messy. I have my bathroom stuff and then some books. Once you go further inside, I have makeup supplies and then four shelves. I have some scarves and a gown and belts. And then here's a mirror. Down below, you'll see that I'm wearing these green slippers. I always wear them because they're really comfortable to wear. This is a view from one of my three windows. Oh, one thing about my room is that there are bugs, which is pretty weird. Oh, I see one here. Okay, in the fall, it was worse than this. There are like 50 of them. They actually find their own way of coming inside my room, so that's why I have tissues here. This one is from the trip that I went to with my other friends on the, I think it was in the first week of college. These are some jackets and coats that I have. They really just couldn't fit in here because, you know. And then I have other clothes. Here I have a skateboard that I used to use in the fall when it was much warmer and when there wasn't snow. I brought my clarinet from back home because I'm planning on joining the orchestra. This is my favorite spot. This is like, I think, the brightest spot in my room because here it's brown, a little bit of pink, but still brown. And then here it's like dark except this one. I think the bright color of pink kind of changes the tone of the room. Also with this huge ass California flag, this is like my favorite section in my room. Oh, here's another one that I like. So underneath my bed, I have a box of food, Korean food and everything. It's like a small storage of what I would be eating in the next few months. I couldn't find a good box, so I'm just using the package box that I found. And then here I have academic stuff that I had in the fall. These are my personal stuff. And then here I have socks. I know it's kind of weird to have it under my desk, but I really just couldn't find another space to put it. And then these are snacks. I have my pens, pencils, post-its, and other extra stuff that I might need. Like I said before, this room is normally used as a lounge, so there are three windows which are now covered with these blank sheets. If you open it, you'll see people walking.